Imagine a group of porcupines in winter. The porcupines are freezing. They close ranks to warm each other, but porcupines have spikes. When they come together, they sting each other, so they must move apart again. But then they freeze, so they get back together. That goes on and on. They come together and sting each other, they move apart and freeze. They leave each other and freeze, they close ranks again and sting each other, just like an accordion. Porcupines are like us. Our need for compassion, affection, fun, for human proximity lets us close ranks. But the ideas of others, their quirks, their political stance, even their smell, forces us to move away. We constantly fluctuate back and forth between desire and rejection. Whereas Schopenhauer said, yanked in and out.